Here at Fossa National School, we have an autistic unit, which is a fantastic way to include children of all variety of needs. And I think that rugby is an example of how to include these children. And you see them using what they've learned in the rugby sessions, and you see them using it at break time or in class, and I think this is fantastic.
I love the fact that when you bring all the kids in the school onto that pitch, there's absolutely no barriers whatsoever.
The SNAs in this school are amazing. They don't step out on the sideline. They allow the kids to experience rugby for what it's about. They get stuck in. They're on the sideline working on hand passing, the ball, hand and eye coordination. It's just really amazing to see the kids all together. And that's what it's about. My name is Dan O'Sullivan. My role is CCRO for the Killarney Rugby Club.
My name is Michael Finnegan. I'm a class teacher in Fossa National School.
Hi, my name is Michael Galvin. I'm an SNA here in Fossa National School.
And Munster starts here.